course menu is located on the left when you're inside a course in Blackboard. Right now we're looking at the course menu of the template shell, which is what you get when you're opening a brand new Blackboard shell that's been created for you. The links in your default course menu are either links to content areas or links to tools. Well, there's a couple other possibilities as well, but it's important to understand the differences as you begin to design your course. A content area is just a page in Blackboard which can contain links to other things. So for example, this course homepage that we're looking at now is just a content area. For content areas, we'll see this folder icon towards the top of the screen. So you can think of this page as a folder, and all the links on this page are inside that folder. Content areas will always display these four buttons to instructors: Build Content, Assessments, Tools, and Partner Content. That's because those are the buttons that instructors are going to use to add links to this content area. Syllabus is another content area of our template here. Again, we see the folder icon near the top of the screen, denoting it's being a content area, and we see the same four buttons that we saw earlier. As you can see, however, this syllabus content area is an empty content area, so that's why we see this gray square icon next to it. Empty content areas are kept hidden from students, so this link won't be visible to students by default. Once we add some content to the folder, the link will automatically become visible to students. Now, when we click on the announcements link, however, we don't see that folder icon. We see a different icon, and we don't see the same four buttons across the screen that we saw with homepage and syllabus. That's because this announcements link is a tool link. It links to the announcements tool in Blackboard. And the only thing that we can do with announcement tool as an instructor is to create an announcement. So that's the only button that we see. Let's look at the next two links in the menu, assessments and assignments. Are these content areas or tool links? Here's assessments and assignments. Remember, look at the icon and the buttons that get displayed. Those are your hints. So if you answered content area, you're correct. We're seeing the folder icon with the four buttons that allow us to add content. All right, let's try another one. I'll click on discussions. Is this a content area or a tool link? If you said tool link, you are correct. The icon is different, and we're only seeing one button here that allows us to create new discussion forums. Nice job. I think you're probably getting the hang of this. So calendar, chat, messages, external email, and my grades, those are all tool links in the default template course menu. They all link to those specific Blackboard tools. Learning modules, however, is a content area, and web links is a content area. So those are two links of your menu where you'll be able to add additional content to the page if you wish. So this is important because you're able to customize your course menu, and most frequently you'll be adding links to Blackboard tools, or you'll be creating content areas where you can build content and add stuff. Knowing how to distinguish between the two should make your course design efforts a little easier. Thanks.